What makes Ohio State unique is the fact that we have always had an excellent reputation for clinical care and have always produced excellent doctors who are outstanding at taking care of patients. But now we've truly arrived as a research university. As faculty, we can show graphs and charts that explain exactly why we're one of the top medical colleges in this nation. But our students are fantastic ambassadors, and they tell it best.
One of the best things about Ohio State, right from the beginning, is the white coat ceremony. I get to picture myself right there as a physician. We got involved not just from the books and studying. It was a hands-on experience from the beginning.
Already for my radiology rotation, I've gotten to scrub in with my attending to interventional radiology. And of course, I'm looking forward to the surgery rotation where it'll be nothing but surgery for me and I'll get to be in the OR quite extensively.
Our mission is to improve people's lives through personalized healthcare and do that in patient care, in research, and in education. Now, personalized healthcare is the medicine of tomorrow, but we teach our students that today. So they learn how to practice medicine well into the future, and they understand the importance of lifelong learning. The Ohio State University College of Medicine has been recognized by U.S. News & World Report as one of the leading medical schools in the country. I think that's because we have great faculty who lead medicine. So our students are taught by leaders in medicine today so they can become leaders in medicine tomorrow.
It's just exciting attending a lecture where the lecturer is actually writing the newest book on the topic that you're learning about. Or that after lecture you can go up and talk to them and you can take it back to your lab and actually show you what you're learning in class. Like that really makes it exciting.
Well, all the professors are super accessible. You can email almost any of the medical staff and shadow them for a day. So, I don't know what I want to be when I grow up. It's kind of like every time we learn something, I'm like, oh, I could do that as a career. It's pretty cool that anyone I ask to is really willing to help me out here.
At Ohio State, they really allow you to do a lot of things and have a lot of independence, and at the same time are kind of there to guide you because you don't know all the answers, but fortunately our attendings, the residents and the fellows, they kind of help you along the way.
Well, at the Ohio State University College of Medicine, we are really committed to ensuring that our students develop into the types of physicians that they want to be and that their families want, but also that our nation and our world needs. So we spend a lot of time thinking about what's the best way to do that. And what we realized is that physicians on a daily basis are required to integrate rapidly changing biomedical knowledge, cutting edge technologies, sophisticated teamwork strategies, all on a bed of compassion and empathy. But they have to innovate daily at the bedside. And so since innovation is at the core of what we do as practicing physicians, we make it a guiding principle here in the College of Medicine.
It's one thing to basically memorize a lot of facts, and yet if a person can't take the next step and be a leader, be someone who instills confidence in not only the healthcare staff, but also the patients themselves, then all the knowledge in the world is not going to manifest itself in actual patient care.
So I think the clinical experience here really prepares you to be a physician. My confidence is a lot stronger than it was, and I think that's due to the fact that our professors here at OSU really let you have that independence, where you're able to see patients on your own and then see them with the whole team and present in front of the team.
I feel like an entirely different student now. Throughout the year, we learned how to do physical examinations, we learned how to talk to patients correctly and, to ask the right kind of questions and develop a rapport, and I'm taking part in making the diagnosis with the physicians.
Medical school is something that's going to challenge you a lot, and yet at the end of the day, it's an incredibly worthwhile journey, and when you come out on the other side, you'll be really grateful that you made the choice that you did.
So the ultimate goal is to get these talented students here at Ohio State learning and training from our physicians who we think are the best in the world at teaching, research, and service. We want to turn these students into physicians who will help Ohio State University with its mission of improving people's lives. That's what we're all about here at Ohio State University College of Medicine, improving people's lives.